Vanderbilt is really a team that, for some reason, I like what they did toward the end of the year. Kyle Shermer came in, played some of his best ball when he went 21-34 for 416 yards and 2 touchdowns and 1 pick against Tennessee. Lit Tennessee up. And Ralph Webb, I mean, wow, he's coming back for another year at Vanderbilt, one of the SEC's best running backs. Can we actually say Vanderbilt has a formidable offense coming into next year? I think we can. So we know Mason's going to bring the defense. Yes, they lose Zach Cunningham, their defensive leader. But with what Shermer, Ralph Webb bring on the offensive side of the ball, I think we can look for Vanderbilt to take that next step.